we as surveyors must be able to diligently reproduce the record information. We have to be able to determine where property lines are based on evidence, historical fact, documentation. Only if we have done a really good job at reproducing that can we hope to understand the limitations that may be applied or opportunities for future developments and uses of these parcels. The unmistakable shift to a 3D environment, to a true 3D experience and design development platform has never been more realized than it is right now. The need for us to be able to transform the way we work and how we collect our data and the manner in which we're displaying this and having the interactive communication with our clients, not just our colleagues, to use that ability in a project management format and a client communications based tool. It's never been more prevalent than it is now, and the need to shift towards this understanding and this interactive collaboration based on this 3D cloud geometry has never been more important. The Captivate Touch software has been beneficial in a number of ways because it provides the software platform in which our total stations and our GPS units are able to interact. The menus are the same, they're seamless. Once you're trained on one, you very quickly pick up how to utilize it for the other pieces of equipment, including the MS-60 scanner. The time savings alone with being able to have the same routines, you're not using two different pieces of equipment with different software and different coding. The familiarity on all of the pieces of equipment cuts down the time anywhere between 50 and 25%. Training is much more efficient for our crews, and the consistency, again, and the well-thought-out process of integrating that same software to operate them, invaluable. The overlay of the scan data on top of our traditional field locations, whether it's from the total stations or the GPS receivers, is one of those immediate deliverables that our clients can see what we're doing. Historically speaking, the length of time that it takes to create a base conditions map and put it into a usable format that somebody other than the surveyor collecting it can make sense of was detrimental. Our clients would tend to say, well, you know, why is it taking so long to get this? Yet we are hamsters in the wheel running at full speed to try to produce this final one two-dimensional map that we can make our clients understand that we really do care and we're really working hard. With the scan data from the MS series, the multi-stations, the multi-station scanners, you're able to graphically show the same day it's collected the locations in the field to any layperson. Pictures worth a thousand words. You know, your clients see you care. Your level of interaction with them and communication and accountability. They want to make sure that what they're investing in is your service, and are you providing it? Are you delaying my project? Is it going to cost me money? Those are their concerns. When you have an increased level of communication with them and a deliverable they can see, you've just got a repeat client.